I'm Dr. Jenny Nordberg, audiologist. I have worked in a very busy ENT clinic for over 9 years. I enjoy working in this multifaceted practice where I get to see patients who are a few weeks old to patients who are over 100. In the morning or afternoon, I can see from 9 to 15 patients. Then I will have my own hearing aid patient time or vestibular patients. We've had this AudioStar Pro for 3 years. I requested it. We have that because of the ease of use and the quickness of being able to test a patient with it.
To be hearing a tone, I want you to push the button every time you hear the beep, even if it's very quiet or far off in the distance. I'm going to be giving you...
The nice part about this being connected to the computer is that we can upload different tests or word lists that if we want to get access to for specific testing, such as the Quixin. I do like that you can also adjust the screen to your preferences, having the audiogram read visible if you would like to implement and transition it into your computer directly, or you can split it up by ear if need be. We use the AudioStar Pro a lot with VRA. It is easy to transition between the two speakers. I love the pediatric noise that's available to be able to use the different pediatric sound versus the warble tone versus the narrow band, or simply being able to talk to them. From the 16 to the 61 to the AudioStar Pro, everything's in the same position where I'm easily able to find and do what I need to do to get my appropriate testing done per patient.